New York Times has just started doing this new thing on Instagram where they take the actual writers and they have the writers talk about the issues. When you see the right, they don't understand what they're doing. This is exactly who we thought was writing these things. It's like this very effeminate guy and this woman that it's like the kind of woman that seems like
you should have never done this. Yeah.
Do at a party, like talk down to you, and it's
just who you thought.
These ultra liberal, out of touch people.